Hi, I'm going to show you how to request an item from another library outside our district. We call this interlibrary loan. You can search for books, articles, and more from the library website, saddleback.edu/library. Today, I'm looking for the book Enough by Cassidy Hutchinson. Just type that into the search box and click search. This search is only looking at Saddleback Library's collection, and as you can see, our book is not listed. Saddleback does not own it. To find a library that does have it, select the Libraries Worldwide option. The book I'm looking at for now is listed first. Click on the title of the book for details. The Find It box shows the quickest way to get the item. In this case, we see a Request Through Interlibrary Loan button. Keep in mind that this Find It box always displays the fastest way to get the item. If Saddleback or IVC had a copy available, it would instead display how to get the item from within our district. But in this case, neither Saddleback nor IVC owns the book, so the Interlibrary Loan button appears. If you'd like to see the closest libraries that own this book, scroll down to Other Availability and Holdings and click on Other Libraries Worldwide. Here, you can see that the Orange County Public Library has this book, as do Orange Coast College, Santa Ana Public Library, and others. If you have a library card at any of these libraries, you could choose to visit them directly to borrow the book. But if not, you can request the book through Interlibrary Loan and will find a library who is willing to ship the book to Saddleback for you to borrow, usually free of charge. To request through Interlibrary Loan, click on the Request button. If you're off campus, you'll be asked to log in first with your Saddleback username and password. Once logged in, you'll see the ILL request form, and the fields about the book you're requesting are filled out automatically for you. Just scroll down to the About My Request section and fill in any required fields marked with an asterisk. The Amount Willing to Pay field is optional, but you can always put zero if you're not willing to pay any money for shipping. Don't worry, there are many libraries willing to send their materials for free. When you're finished, click Submit Request. Typically, book requests arrive within 7 to 10 business days, but that can vary depending on which library is willing to loan the item. When your item is available, you will receive an email notification to pick up the book at the circulation desk on the third floor of the LRC. You can follow these same steps to request journal articles through Interlibrary Loan as well. Article requests are usually delivered electronically as PDF files and therefore arrive much sooner than book requests. The amount of time you are able to keep an Interlibrary Loan book is up to the library that we borrow it from, so keep in mind that renewals are not guaranteed. For assistance with renewals, contact the circulation desk at 949-582-4526. If you have questions, come visit us at the reference desk, call us, or chat or text with us online.